jab. Rogic. Something. Some patient passing. James Forrest trying to make it happen here. He does make it happen for Moussa Dembélé. Celtic are back in the old routine ahead against Aberdeen.
Well, it's all down to James Forrest because he comes alive here on the right-hand side. And the quality of his end product is magnificent. Considine is a couple of yards away from him. But look at the quality of that cross. Obviously too much for Woodman. Just goes over his head. And Dembélé's in there. And just from a yard out. My goodness, every striker loves that type of service. Heading the ball home from just a yard out. But the quality of that cross to take out Woodman, to allow Dembélé to meet it. Fantastic cross from Forrest.
A delightful delivery. Moussa Dembélé, who scored twice here back in October, is at it again.
Despite being down to 10 men, Celtic have made it count on the break. Ruthless and clinical from Tierney. What a strike that is.
Jubilation.